Hey Alfred, I just finished watching the video that you posted, Killer Mike's introduction of Bernie Sanders, and I have to agree with you. It was a very wise choice for him to use Killer Mike in that setting because it was somebody that the community could relate to, that they looked up to. I mean, let's be truthful. There are places on the campaign trail where that person doing the introduction would not have worked, but to be where they were and to be in a place with such a high respect for Killer Mike and for his career and for where he came from and what he stands for, it just really spoke to not only the community, but it spoke to Bernie Sanders' plan. It spoke to what he hopes to achieve as president. And so I agree with you. I think it was a very wise choice in that setting to use that person.